what we're looking at here within my research group in Silicon Valley is speech recognition and human language understanding. And really what we're trying to do is take the technology to a level that mimics human capacity and being able to interact with a machine in the way that you interact with a human. A lot of the work that we've looked at for contextually aware human-computer interaction was actually born out of projects we did with automotive companies here in Silicon Valley. And so in 2012 we started kicking off new projects focused on interactive systems and vehicles, dealing with new GPU-accelerated chipsets that we could run on board without too much power. And over the period of about 3 to 4 years, we actually could build up demonstrable systems. And then around year five, the companies came knocking on our door and asking, can you actually bring this to a real product? Over the period of about 5 years, it went from research idea to research prototype to something we could actually ship with an automotive customer. Even though the performance of these systems have improved dramatically in the last few years, if you think about Siri, Alexa, and even the Google Now system, there's still challenges. So often these systems fail, however, when there's many people speaking at the same time, or for example, if you're driving in your car and the kids are screaming in the back, then you can't use your voice system. So what we've been looking at is ways to understand individual speakers. So even if there are 3 or 4 people speaking at the same time, picking out one person from that speech and being able to recognize them with high accuracy. We do this in 2 ways. One, using deep learning systems and sort of simulating the environment. And additionally, we're looking at computer vision-based approaches where if we can see your face, even if there are 2 or 3 people speaking at the same time, we can focus on one speaker and recognize that one speaker out of a background of many speakers. So additionally, similar to how humans learn, they learn through experience. So we're trying to build new technologies to allow these systems to learn through interacting with people, through experience in the real world, rather than doing pure data mining on top of them.